this one specifically, we chose, I mean, personal reasons really, but this one is when we first got our children, this is the neighborhood that they came from.
Okay.
And so we chose that one. And then 13th in Saratoga, we just have connections to Saratoga Elementary and know some of the need of the families in that neighborhood. You guys have a seat right on back here at one of these. That's still something that we're kind of working on with this site, because the foreign-speaking children are not used to a lot of the types of foods that we're bringing in. They're all refugees that have recently, pretty recently come to the U.S. And so they all live in one apartment complex, and we get usually about 20 of the kids from that apartment complex. The other site, just culturally, the two sites are so unique.
They told us about what they were doing, and we thought it was a really great idea, because we both see the same need that they do. You know, you hear about what the kids get from school or from other places or whatever, you know, like backpack program, food net. But we also know that the parents control a lot of that, whereas here, for me, we're controlling it, and we know the kids are getting the good, healthy food.